Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Jyoti.
And it's me, Shruti.
Yay. So, Zulfi, we know he's excellent at everything. And we've heard a lot of his music as producer and stuff. But you know he also sings and he's been a singer back in the day?
No, I didn't actually. Before you didn't know? The song. Like, obviously, the moment I'm seeing the song and I'm seeing him sitting with a guitar, my assumption would have been that either it's a very heavily music-produced track, but I would not have guessed that it's a singer thing.
I know that he was in his own band and all of that, we know that, but in Bollywood he sung songs and I used to play them a lot on air, especially Kuch Aisa is my personal favorite. He sung that song for that film, I can't remember. Of course we know Lari Chuti, that's his song, everybody loves that, but Kuch Aisa, and then there was another one, Dhadke Jiya, did he sing that? I can't recollect. But Kuch Aisa was my personal favorite. So anyway, I really like his voice and he doesn't sing that often. And somebody DM'd me and sent me the song saying you're missing one of his nicest creations. It's on his channel. And this song he made a long time ago, but it got picked up by Zoya for Made in Heaven. And I love that show. I really enjoyed it. So she included it in the show. And I don't remember which scene it was in or anything, but I was like, it's Zulfi. I've got to listen to it. He's singing. So in the blurb, he says, a year or so back, I produced, sang and composed a song for Amazon Prime series Made in Heaven. The real history of the song goes back more than a decade. One morning in 2008, I woke up and wrote these words and melody and then just went to my studio to record it. I sang it in one go. This is that same recording from 12 years ago, although some instrumentation was added 10 years later, considering the series mood. And then he says, I never planned to release Dil Chahe Toh, but I had made my friend Ankur hear it once. He secretly made Zoya Akhtar listen to it and hence the song saw its release in Made in Heaven. Nice, right?
And I love these stories.
Yeah. Like imagine the song has been sitting there for 12 years or 10 years and it now comes alive. Song has its own journey. So he says, Sherry Khatak helped me in arranging this new version, played the electric guitar on it. The acoustics and the vocals are from 12 years ago. I played the slide on the lap steel on this new version as well. So let's do it, that's man. Awesome. Yeah.
Yes. Chalo. Interest is fully peaked. Come on.
Okay. One, two, three, play.
दिल चाहे तो ये सोचना ऐसी खता भी क्या हुई दिल चाहे तो ये सोचना इतना बुरा भी मैं नहीं जो भी हुआ तू भूल जा तू क्या जाने तू ही है हर पल मेरा तो भूल जा तू क्या जाने तेरा हर हम है मेरा तोड़ लाऊं सब तारे आसमां से मोड़ लाऊं बीते वो पल खुदा से पूछ लाऊं रोशनी सुबह से कह भी जाऊं दिल की सब सुबह से छोड़ लाऊं अपनी हर खुशी चाहे तो ये सोचना ऐसी खता भी क्या हुई दिल चाहे तो यह सोचना इतना बुरा भी मैं नहीं।
This is a very beautiful song. Like, I think you can take this song and copy paste it after every fight any couple has ever.
Right?
Like, amazing. It's a kitna chota sa, kitna beautiful sa, simple sa song hai.
Yeah.
Lekin, I think this, it is so real. Like, it is just captured the essence of what it feels like, you know? And I think that's what's fully like, at least it's totally vibed with me. I don't know if it's like, I can see from your face that it has with you as well.
Yeah, it has. I have goosebumps, actually. The thing is, as soon as he started singing, I brought the Kuch Aisa vibes to me. Like, that song is my favorite. Because like, when you're like starting to fall in love with someone, there's this emotion in his voice. Zulfi's voice is a very unique voice. So it just brought that back to me. And you know, that song for me, like every song kind of represents a time in life that you were a certain type of person, right? For me, now his voice then took me to that time, and I just immediately, it grabbed me because of that reason. So and then, you know, the line that he said, "Dil chahe to ye sochna, aisi khata bhi kya hui? Dil chahe to ye sochna, itna bura bhi main nahi." So you're right. It's like, it's
that
just so
first verse, thought tears happened. Then I was like, then verse, it became better. That chorus came in, and I was like, it's so cute.
Oh, it's so cute. You just want to like stand in front of the person, say this, and then give them a hug, and you're like, okay, let's just make up. Hena?
Yeah.
Very cute.
Or not.
Or not.
Just gara acha.
As it goes. So very cute. But I was just the arrangement, because when the guitar came in, you know, with the electric guitar, and it went really high, and the emotion went high there. Even like, I think on the end of that line or something, he went high. It was just like goosebumps were happening. And then it came back into the acoustic zone. Sorry.
No, I was just saying that, when the song started, for me, that voice thing that you, texture that you spoke about, that is so true. I almost felt like there was like this, you know, when you haven't, I don't know how to describe it. When you say, if you're feeling really hot, really, really hot, and you weren't expecting it, and suddenly there's rain, that relief you know, or you haven't drunk water for a long time, and you take that one sip of water, like, you know, which just gets, there is that relief which is there in that voice, which makes you almost surrender to it, going, that sounds so good. Like, you know, like, kaano ko thandak mil gayi. Like, there's that type of a feel. So that, like, I just wanted to add to, like
that first sip of water when you're parched, that.
Exactly. Very relieving, very calming. And yet at the same time, like, it just, you just listen to it very nicely. And like, beautiful song. I can't believe. Matlab 3 minutes se 6 seconds kam ka ye gana hai. और उस उतने से गाने में इतने सारे emotions we've spoken about, because that's what music does to you. It's just like, you know, it touches you and then pulls you in.
Really does. And the thing is, because Zulfi doesn't sing that often, that's why I got transported back in time. Because his voice to me speaks of that time when I used to listen to those songs of his and play them on the radio. So it's, you know, I used to literally sneak in Kuch Aisa everywhere, in every like show that I could, because I, especially when I know I'm going to be in the car. So
listen
to it. But yes, please, Zulfi, if you're watching this, do sing more often. You know, there's this thing in your voice that I don't know how to describe it. So it's very sweet, and it's very real, and it's very like relatable. So on that note, glad Ankur got Zoya to listen to this song, and glad that Zulfi ended up putting it out on his channel.
Who's
so
Ankur? Does he mean Ankur Tiwari?
I think it's Ankur Tiwari, because he's written Ankur and Zoya here. So so that's the thing, no? The song had a journey to make, even though it waited 12 years for that thing to happen and come out into the world. But that is what do you call it? Serendipity. No. What do you call it? Destiny. Whatever it is.
Like a song has its own destiny, and when it's time, it shall fulfill it.
Yes, exactly. Yes. So yay. Yeah. Thank you for the recommendation. Thank you for DMing me. You know who you are. And drop me more such suggestions in my DMs, and check out Miss Bola's website with all her lovely, beautiful, amazing audio work and audio shows. It's linked below. And do support this channel and take care of yourselves. We'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.